आलिया, आज हम टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में ही बात करने वाले हैं, पर उससे पहले श्वेता दी को बुला लेते हैं।
यस दी, हमें रोज एक्सरसाइज करनी चाहिए फिट और हेल्दी रहने के लिए।
राइट फ्रेंड्स, एक्सरसाइजिंग रेगुलरली कैन हेल्प मेंटेन बॉडी वेट और वो आपके बॉडी मास इंडेक्स को भी तो अच्छा बनाता है।
यस दी, वेरी ट्रू। तो अब बुला लेते हैं श्वेता दी और हमारे जूनियर फ्रेंड्स आफरीन और अनविता को।
लेट्स वेलकम श्वेता दी, आफरीन एंड अनविता।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक। You must remember to take care of your body because that is the place you have to live in. So with this, let's start our session with full josh and energy. Today we will focus on abs and core, and we will be doing warm up by high knees and jumping jack for 16 rounds. The first exercise which we will do today is open V with jumping back. This is a very good exercise for your stamina and your core. Second exercise which we will do today is wide open leg with side crunch. This is a very good exercise for your obliques and your glutes. The third exercise which we will do today is single leg sprint. It is amazing for your stamina. Fourth exercise which we will do today is high knee with added twist. This is a great exercise for your leg strengthening and for your core. Let's do cool down and get our heart rate down. So as I always say, you have to do these exercises in a set. These all exercises in a set is called one set, and I want you to do it at least minimum for 3 sets and 16 counts each to get the best result. Thank you so much for watching us and staying with us. See you next week with full josh and energy. Till then, stay fit, stay happy.